Hi, you're welcome to Blogger KCJ News on YouTube, and we're asking you to subscribe, like, and then turn on the notification so you get to see our videos. Today we're talking about this beautiful and wonderful TikToker named Peggy Lamte. In fact, she's so beautiful. She made some revelations in an interview that she loves sex and also she's also bisexual.
This life I need money, but aside the money, they me penny. For no say my brain, you wanna pay me sugar daddy.
Let's listen.
No, because like I wouldn't know.
You wouldn't know.
Yeah.
So he spoiled you.
Yes, he spoiled me. Was saying me childhood. You know, I can't say I'm a virgin, bro. Yes. I, like, I'm supposed to be part of the virgin
yes,
gang,
but
you know.
Never been
hey!
He spotted.
I say, yeah.
Is he still alive?
Yes.
Did you see him?
He texted you? Yeah.
Recently?
Oh, Ache. Last year.
Would you want to see him?
Hmm?
But he can't rape you now, or he can't?
No, he can't, but no.
But now you love sex, so you would actually give him sex?
No, I know him.
Not him. But you would
you,
give,
like
you
this,
give
I can't
me
give
sex.
You.
Right.
Yeah.
You can give anybody else.
Vidash.
Vidash. You can give Vidash sex. Vidash is a lady. Are you bisexual?
I like, yeah.
You're bisexual?
Yeah, women are nice.
Women are nice.
Yes.
What's the experience when having sex with a woman? Tell me about
it's even nicer than. Okay. Hey.
Oh, feel free.
It's not nice.
This is an open platform.
I'll say they're almost the same, but then the guys should be a little bit like this.
So yes. Why don't you just stick with the guys then?
No, I like everything in this world. I like everything.
What does sex mean to you?
Sex is sex. I don't know.
Sex is sex.
What does it mean?
So what point do you decide to have sex with a lady, and at what point do you decide to have it with a man?
When I feel like.
When you feel like. Does your boyfriend know you're bisexual?
I don't know.
You don't know if he knows. But if he gets to know, will he bother?
Yeah.
He will bother?
No.
Well, let's leave him out since it's just us. Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
You have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
How many?
Oh, one.
One?
Yes.
Does she love you?
Yes.
Do you love her?
Yes.
Do you have sex?
With my girlfriend.
Yeah, with your girlfriend.
Yes, that's why she's my girlfriend. Oh. How often?
Yeah, how often do you have sex with her? And what do you use in addition to your buddies? Do you use sex?
Yes, you know. I don't like those things entering my pussy.
Okay, so what do you
it's
like?
Only dick.
Okay,
but you know, girls, I like, you know, the boobs, you know, the ass, you know,
yeah.
Everything.
Who is the male?
We are both you know.
Males. So she does you do her too.
We understand each other.
You understand each other.
Yes.
Are you able to come?
Yeah.
When you are with her.
Yeah.
Wow. How do you spot that this one too could be bi?
I don't know. We just vibe and then we get to know that.
And you
so.
Ask?
We don't ask, but then, I don't know. Sometimes I just post, you know, I like, I don't know. But it's caught in the crossfire.